I learned that you don't need to be scared of your idea, you just need to do it. And even if it's not completely ready, you just need to move on and the ideas will come on the way.